Today I want to talk about what is new in skin whitening techniques and what we need to know about skin color. And usually with skin whitening treatments we can make your skin look fairer, and with the same treatments we can also get a uniform color, which is always better than having patchy skin color. And it also improves your skin tone, giving you an anti-aging effect. We have today can make you age much slower, provided you don't go in the sun. And this is another example of skin whitening treatments, and see how the skin got clearer as a result of the skin whitening treatments, and even some of the defects in the skin have gotten better due to some of the laser treatments. The melanin is what gives us the skin color. In fact, the melanocytes originate from what we call a neural crest during the human development, and there's a lot of melanin in our brain. In fact, human brain we know has 12 centers of melanin, and lower animals actually have less melanin. So melanin gives us the superior brain function, and the melanin in a place called locus coeruleus actually is very important to us, because in humans we find this locus coeruleus pigmented with melanin, but not in any other animals. Melanin in our retina is very essential for vision, and we also know melanin is very critical for hearing of sound. And usually people who have darker iris color have better sensitivity to light and sound. We always have heard that the black people have better abilities for singing and for music, and obviously that's because they are probably more sensitive to sound, and their brain function relating to the hearing is better because of the presence of melanin. I would say higher amount of melanin. So there are two kinds of melanin. Eumelanin is what we have on the skin, which makes us dark, and pheomelanin is another form of melanin which gives you fairer skin or reddish yellow melanin. The difference is that the pheomelanin has a high amount of sulfur content, almost 95% of the melanin. And when you have white skin, you should not go in the sun, obviously, because some of these intermediate products of pheomelanin production has carcinogenic properties. And when you have less melanin, you are not protected from the sun. Melanin or eumelanin is what protects us from the damaging ultraviolet rays of the sun. And we also know pesticides damage the melanin production, and that's why in areas we have the highest pesticide use, we also find the disease called Parkinsonism. Melanin is also found in a squid ink. We know the squid can inject eject a skin color to avoid their predators, avoid or run away from predators, and that ink is actually melanin. Scientists have discovered that in nature it was found preserved for even 170 million years. We know melanin can absorb energy and release it as water molecule and electrons. Only other compound in nature which is close to melanin is chlorophyll, but chlorophyll is, when it releases energy, it's not reversible, whereas melanin, it is reversible. For melanin, it's a very important pigment for our life, and people and scientists also suggest that there are a lot of carbonic compounds, organic compounds, and part of that is melanin in the interstellar space. In fact, they are speculating that it might even contribute to the dark energy, which is important for the existence of the universe. So here's another improvement of the skin color with our skin lightening treatments. And glutathione is a master antioxidant of the body, and it's a tripeptide, but if you take it as a tablet, obviously it gets destroyed in the stomach acid and gets broken down into cysteine, glycine and glutamic acid, so it's not very useful for skin whitening treatments. Although we see a lot of glutathione sold, and taking glutathione capsules like eating a piece of meat, because it's broken down to amino acids and absorbed as amino acids, and it is not very helpful to us. And glutathione, we know, is very important because when you have a decreased level of glutathione, you age faster and you get degeneration of the body. And today we know that some of the animal foods are not very good for us because they cause aging of the body. And also fructose or any kind of sugar is not good for us. So anybody who wants to get their skin color improved and improve the youthfulness of the skin should avoid those things. And here some of the people we know use antioxidants, especially glutathione, as injections. They have been able to avoid aging. Suzanne Thomas, especially on the left side, and Magic Johnson, who actually had AIDS infection, was able to avoid the side effects because of glutathione injections. But you can absolutely get better results without using injections, and we can tell you how you do that. You know, diabetes can be improved, and also we can improve a lot of chronic conditions by using glutathione, and also by increasing you can become a better athlete. We know that as well, because the protection of the muscles need glutathione. Latest information shows that the glutathione doesn't work alone, it works with all the other antioxidants. So we use 7 antioxidants to get the best skin whitening effect, and also by using these antioxidants as capsules and tablets, we can avoid the damage from the sun. And this is very simply taking 7 combinations of capsules and pills daily to improve your health, to get better skin color and avoid aging. At the same time, the same treatment by combining with a better diet will help you to cure high blood pressure, cure diabetes, even to cure a cancer. And so this is our best technique available today. And to combine with that, we use a night cream specially made to improve the skin color in areas like face and arms which are exposed to the sun. And also we use oil cleanse with a special antioxidant oil. We call it a healing oil, which you can use on the face and neck to prevent aging, to improve the skin tone, and also